every time a ticket is created, your support agents will receive notifications inside Slack. Better yet, they can respond to the tickets simply by replying in the notification thread. Setting up Slack integration is simple given you're already signed into a Slack workspace. To start off, head to Slack's API page and hit Create an App. In the following dialog box, select From Scratch. From the left sidebar in the Slack API page, click on OAuth and Permission option, then scroll down to Bot Token Scope and click on Add an OAuth Scope button. Provide ChatWrite permission and select the permission. Now you need to install the app to your workspace. Just scroll up and click Install to Workspace. Click Allow to install the app and it will create a bot user OAuth token that you need to copy. You need to add the new app to a Slack channel. Remember to copy the channel name without the hash and channel ID for later use. Let's head to Fluent Support for the rest of the process. Go to Notification Integrations under Global Settings, select the Slack tab and paste in the information copied earlier. Remember to enable the notifications from the settings page for the integration to work. Go back to the Slack channel and select the integrations page there and click Add an App. From the menu, select the app you just created. That will enable notifications for ticket events in this channel. Enable the notification and events in Fluent Support's Slack settings and your notification integration is complete. What about sending replies? Well, we've got it covered. Enabling the Slack Reply To feature in Fluent Support will provide a URL. Copy this and save the settings. Open the Slack API page for your new app and select Event Subscriptions from the left-hand sidebar. First, click Enable Events and paste the URL from Fluent Support's Slack Settings page to verify. To subscribe to this bot, scroll down to the Subscribe to Bot Events section and click Add Bot User Event. Type in message.groups permission for private channels or message.channels for public channels. Lastly, paste in the agent's Slack ID to their Fluent Support's support staff account and save the settings. You can also add fallback agents in the Fluent Support's Slack settings. That's it. Now you can receive ticket notification on your Slack channel and respond to tickets by simply replying to the notification thread. Tell us which topics you want us to cover next in the comment section. See you soon, only on WP Manage Ninja.